In India, a large number of poor are dependent on agriculture either as sharecroppers, tenant farmers, or daily wage laborers. Many migrate to the cities to escape the exploitative caste-based dynamics of the village. Similarly, forest-dependent communities also face an uncertain future at the hands of the Forest Department, which has failed to recognize the rights to their traditional access to forest lands and minor forest produce. Not having ownership of land in India hampers the accessibility of land-related social welfare schemes, leading to exploitation, poverty, and deprivation.